Turns out there will be no trial for the man accused of killing UConn football player Jasper Howard. 22-year-old John Lomax of Bloomfield pleads no contest to first-degree manslaughter today. Lomax was set to go on trial later on this month on a murder charge for the 2009 death of Howard on the store's campus. But because of his plea to that lesser charge of manslaughter, the trial is now off. Lomax now faces up to 20 years behind bars. He is set to be sentenced on March the 25th.